Not far from Annapolis, Maryland, a flying boxcar explodes in midair and plummets to earth with 18 servicemen and crew aboard, killing all instantly. Horrified farm families of the area saw the flaming transport spiral down and hit with a fearful crash, scattering wreckage over portions of two large farms. Cause of the disaster is being investigated by Army personnel after a thorough search of the debris. The suddenness of the explosion prevented use of parachutes. They remain, with the scattered wreckage, mute evidence of the tragic fate of 18 men.